start at the stem end, and you're gonna make a 1/2 inch to 1 inch thick slice. Start moving around the lemon, basically making one long unbroken spiral. Take your time, and it doesn't really matter if you have a little bit of white pith in the back of the peel, that actually is just gonna make it sturdier in your glass. Slice through. And then fill your glass with whatever you'd like.